all three of you.
When you have Katrina Kaif standing in front of you, you're full of passion, I think.
So for you, it was natural.
Yeah, it comes naturally to you.
Okay. And Katrina, how was your experience?
I think it really helps if you believe in love that way. And that's the way that I see love. I think that love is life and love is passion. And inherently, I believe that. So for me, I think with that belief, you have that conviction. And then, of course, got to somebody who I've known for a very long time. And I was really excited when I got the script to work with him. And I think it took us a few days. But then after that, I think we just really connected and everyone was on the same page and understood each other really well.
So are you a diehard romantic? Is this going to come out from this film?
I hope it comes out from the film.
Yeah.
That's definitely the intention. I think definitely, I think we all are diehard romantics. I'm definitely one. And this story, for me, was always one of my favorite stories. Of course, I'm sure you've realized it's inspired from Great Expectations. And it's always been one of my favorite stories. I think it's been one of the most romantic stories that there are in literature.
And Katrina, आपने भी कुछ special training ली इस particular film के लिए?
Normally I work with, I try to work on my scenes with, you know, with some people, with coaches and all that. Spend some time with our director, of course. I think the most important thing was for me to try and understand the mind of this girl. I'm sure you've read the book, many of you. She's always been a complicated character. Like, is she manipulative? Is she like that? Does she know what she's doing? You know, what are her reasons? So we've spent many a night, me and Gattu and Adi, also discussing, you know, like trying to give our, you know, a life, trying to give our interpretation to this character.
Katrina, मेरा आपसे सवाल है कि बीट फितूर और योर अपकमिंग मूवी विद सिद्धार्थ मल्होत्रा यू आर रोमांसिंग विद जूनियर्स सो व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से अबाउट दिस न्यू फेस ऑफ योर करियर
जूनियर्स डज दैट मीन दैट ही शुड बी एड्रेसिंग मी एज कैटरीना जी आई थिंक शी शुड स्टार्ट
हां जी
सी इज नॉट इवन लिसनिंग सी ही इज माय जूनियर बट ही इज नॉट इवन लिसनिंग एक्चुअली लेट मी टेल यू अ लिटिल सीक्रेट सो आई थिंक मी एंड Adi is my senior. We've been through this many, many times in the film. He's actually my senior. Yeah. And I think about 11 years ago, me and Adi have done an ad film together where I'm putting on some lipstick like this. And then this boy peeps through the window and goes like that.
Basically,
and that boy was Adi.
Like, I was the extra and getting paid 1/10 of what she was for that. But we both started working at the same time.
And if you really want some entertainment in your day, you should type onto YouTube an interview me and Adi have done together for...
For Channel V. When I was a VJ, yeah.
Yeah. I think it was for Partner, for the movie
Goddess Partner. Diaries.
Yeah, Goddess Diaries. It's right. Really funny. Adi has hair...
No,
and I'm this big, and we're talking together like this. It's really funny. You should see it. So we've actually known each other. We realized it. I don't think I remembered, but we realized it when we started shooting this film that actually we worked together like 11 years ago. So it was actually kind of funny.
Yeah. So she's my junior. So you, right. I think you can call me G.
Okay. Sure.
Hi, Katrina. This side. Katrina, hi. Faridun from Bollywood Angama. This side. Hi.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you as well. Excellent promo. I think it's really fantastic. You're looking outstanding. Aditya is looking outstanding as well. Tabu ma'am as well. My question is that it's based on Great Expectations and your character is based on Estelle. It's a beautiful character over there as well. You share a very interesting relationship with your mother, Miss Havisham, which is, I think, played by Tabuji. Now she's supposed to have her idiosyncrasies and certain nature. Now how was that sort of bonding that you've shared with Tabuji, and what sort of process was there?
So I think the hardest bit of acting that I had to do in the film was pretending that Tabu is my mother, because she does not look like my mother from any angle. She's like a friend. So I said, like, come on, I can't call you. But I really enjoyed the days that we shot together in the film. Just we spent a lot of time talking, and I don't know how much you've interacted with Tabuji, but she's really one of the warmest people and completely so down to earth and genuine. So actually, those conversations are some of my warmest memories from the film. And she's a phenomenal actress. So you just have to remember, like when you're in front of every great actor, you have to remember to not get lost in their performance, but to contribute to their performance. So first you'd be like, let's see what she's going to do. And then you'd be like, okay, no, act. Yeah, my turn. So, yeah, I think we've just been really fortunate that that she was, you know, gracious enough to step in at this into the role.
Katrina, just now he said, Lipika here, how are you?
Very good, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Just now he said it's very difficult to read a woman's mind. Do you agree?
I disagree. I'm sorry. I've actually
your reasons to disagree.
I think that women know their mind more than men.
Yes.
And I can only speak for myself, but I know that I know my mind. I'm very certain of my mind. Perhaps sometimes too certain, which probably is my weakness. But I think men know their minds less, which is actually probably. Sorry, I don't mean that in a bad way. I mean sometimes, which is actually what. Stop laughing. It's true. I think women know their minds very well, but this character, which is based on Great Expectations, I think one of the reasons that I was so drawn to it is exactly the reasons that Gattu described right now. Is that I think she has been raised to have the mind, almost like the mind of a man. And I think that that's quite interesting. The mind of some men, of course, no, you cannot generalize all men or all women. But she has a mind which is so unlike mine. I think for me that was just something interesting to explore.
कटरीना आपसे सवाल है कि ये इश्क नहीं है आसान जो टैगलाइन है आपकी जिंदगी में कितना इश्क आसान है और नहीं आसान है कटरीना
She heard you. You all heard it. It was just like a hit me for a moment. I think that never a truer line has been spoken. No, it's.
I agree with that.
It's just not.
It's not easy.
But even though it's not easy, I think it also can be the most beautiful thing. And that's, I guess, that's why so many movies are made on love, because it is so complex, it's so hard to understand, we don't understand it. So I think it's a very, very apt line that our director has chosen.
Katrina, my question is for you. You know, there were reports recently that because of the shoot has extended, the Fitur shoot has extended, because of which you had to cut down on your New Year plans, and instead of an island, you had to go to Goa. And you're upset with the team of Fitur. So is this true?
I wish that I was in Goa. This is a better version of the story of what happened. I actually was in Bombay shooting. Where were we shooting?
Filmistan.
So we were in Filmistan shooting for something. It wasn't that it was a reshoot. It was just there was a portion which our director wanted to just add to elaborate on something. And so we obviously were up against the deadline. So me and Adi have spent a wonderful Christmas in Filmistan.
Yes.
It was lovely.
Also, Katrina, we absolutely love the poster where you and Adi are there in the poster.
Back. You've seen it, Katrina?
Yeah. So, recently we've seen a similar pose, where Adi is replaced with Ranbir. So, what do you have to say about that?
Where is this poster? Show me now.
In the papers and websites.
They cut out my face and put it
in the newspaper and cut out his face?
And really loving that.
I'm so sorry.
In Photoshop, they took out my head and put his head like that.
Adi, I always wanted to be
you. It was a real life picture.
Adi, it's your poster. It'll always be you. Yeah. I'll never cut you out of the poster.
No, it was a real life picture. It was a balcony picture, real life picture, wherein, where you were embraced. You were embracing.
I was embraced.
No, you were embracing.
It's always wonderful to be embraced. It's so wonderful.
Not embarrassing.
Fans are really loving that picture, and that picture's gone viral. So
our picture?
No.
Our poster. Yeah.
The one with Ranbir.
This one's also gone viral.
Make this one go viral.
Aditya.
This film, nothing else.
ऐसा थोड़ी ये फिल्म तो अभी आई है.
हाँ तो. But I've been working on it for 1.5 years.
नहीं उसके पहले.
उसके पहले दावत इश्क थी. उसके पहले आशिकी.
मैंने फिल्मी फितूर था.
Correct. Only.
Okay. Katrina.
Abhishek.
Katrina, answer.
Oh, I don't have an answer right now.
What kind of fitur keeps on your mind always, like, you know? It must have been there
इनको काम का जुनून है वैसे. अगर आप इनको सेट पे देखेंगे तो आपको समझ में आएगा कि सबसे ज्यादा फितूर इन्हीं को है कि जिस तरीके से ये काम करती हैं और जितने डेडिकेशन से ये काम करती हैं, सुनती हैं और करती हैं, इन्हें काम का फितूर बिल्कुल है.
आई एग्री, आई मस्ट से कैटरीना इज द मोस्ट हार्ड वर्किंग एक्ट्रेस आई हैव एवर मेट, आई हैव एवर सीन एंड वर्कड विद. वी हैड ओनली 3 days ऑफ शूटिंग बट द इन्वॉल्वमेंट विद व्हिच शी वर्क्स वाज अमेजिंग.
We'll take amazing.
Katrina,
last
question for you here. The film obviously talks about, you know, the difficulty in two people uniting. As a star, as a top star, what do you think is the most difficult thing when you're in love?
It depends who you're in love with. Because the in love, the opposition either comes from an outside force or it comes from the person you're in love with. So I think every relationship and every love story has its own conflict and has a different conflict. Sometimes it can be the conflict of as I said, a third party. It can be the conflict of uncertainty. It can be the conflict of afraid of commitment. It can be so many conflicts. So I think it really does just depend who you're in love with.
Encounters that you could relate to in your character.
Sorry?
Any encounters that you could relate to in your character vis-a-vis your own life? Because that's what an actor derives from, right?
I think yes, but I think also there's probably, it's not that you literally translate everything from your own life onto film, but I think you can use moments of pain in your life to depict that, you know, if you need to show that in a film, or moments of happiness, moments of great love you felt, great sorrow. You can use those moments, but it doesn't necessarily mean that it has to be exactly the same circumstance.
Katrina, I have a question for you. The film is releasing on Feb 12th. Feb 14th is Valentine's. What would your plans be this time around with Ranbir?
You'll be promoting with me, Katrina, on that day.
Feb 14th, I'll be gone.
Hello?
For your life. It'll be Feb 12th, I'll be like, nice to know you. It's great knowing you. Bye-bye.
Definitely.
Feb 14th, I hope and I pray that we are all very happy in our own spaces and celebrating and have got a wonderful reaction for the film. That's what I hope I'm doing.
Maaf, main was with promoting.
Feb 12th ko film lagegi, Feb 14th ko inke ghar ke baar line lag jayegi ladkiyon ki, to you should not have a problem at all.
No, that's okay. Good.
This question so is to all the members of the cast.
Katrina, hi. What's with the red hair?
Last you know, question.
You have red hair, Tabu has red hair in the film.
So the connection between Tabuji and me having red hair is obviously it's meant, I think there's kind of is a subtle thought behind it that, you know, like mother, like daughter. So there is that trying to kind of become, in a way she is becoming her mother. The reason why the color is red, or the reason why my hair is red in the film, I'm not sure if it was my idea or Gattu's idea. We'll have to ask.
Actually, it's film Kashmir is a backdrop, and Kashmir ki ek bahut khoobsurat baat ye hai ki wahan pe chinar ke ped hain, aur ek saal mein ek waqt aata hai jab sare uske patte sare lal ho jate hain, and somewhere there's a metaphor with the chinar tree and the beautiful ladies in the movie.